Ja. Okay.
It is 3:30. Kingston is just down for his last nap of the day before bed. He should be up actually shortly. He's been down for, I think, like 2.5 hours now. So he's having a good long nap. And I just have a crock pot meal on that should be done for dinner time around 5. So I'm going to film a nighttime routine for you guys, as this has been highly requested. And you really enjoyed my nighttime routine that I did when Grayson was like 3 months old. So it's about time that we do another one. So speaking of Grayson, he is actually upstairs with Judy. He's having his chill time, so we're just playing in his room and hanging out before dinner. So on like 3:34, like we go upstairs and he plays in his room and stuff while I get things organized down here, Judy does. So while that crock pot is in, I'm going to tidy up quickly just the living room and stuff from him playing. So we typically, we'll either do a crock pot meal because we put it on in the afternoon that just cooks, that way we don't have to worry about it, or make something. Judy will usually start dinner if we don't have a crock pot recipe on around 4. So since it's a crock pot night, dinner is basically almost done for dinner at 5. So I am going to quickly tidy up before Kingston gets up from his nap. Chicken tonight. I'm actually gonna just give them a little flip, and then I just have to put some rice on here to go with it. So just gonna flip them so nicely coated in the sauce. So I'll put in some veggies and do the rice with it. Like, we just do 5-minute rice, so I'll put that on like right before dinner's ready. That back up.
Take it for a ride. Uh-oh. Hang on, JJ. Hang on. Beep beep. Okay. Beep beep. Uh-oh. Grayson hat.
Hi.
Oh. Grayson's hat.
Thank you.
Mummy's hat.
Yay, do I look good?
Yay. There you go. Nice.
Oh, you look nice. So cool.
Oh, okay. Mummy's turn. Gotta tuck. Tuck. Pull down.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
Ready?
Uh-oh. Oh, brother's trying to wake up.
You want to play some music?
All right, so while Judy and Grayson playing here, I'm going to go grab Kingston. He's starting to stir. It is 10 to 4.
Hi, sweetheart.
have a good nap? Yeah? Did you have a good nap? Hi, sweetheart. Big stretch. Big stretch.
So Kingston is just eating right now, and then I'm going to burp him and change his diaper. Judy and Grayson went downstairs. I think Judy's going to finish up with dinner, just make some rice and veggies. And Grayson, Grayson will probably watch a show. He usually watches a show right before dinner for like half an hour. So while we finish up with dinner, I'm going to burp Kingston when he's done eating, change his diaper, and then I will head down and join them.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Really? What else? Tell mommy a story. You can tell mommy a story. Really? Yeah. Okay. Bless you. Are you ready? Yeah. Are you ready? Oh. Okay. What else? Okay. Hey, chatties. Hi, chatters. Oh, my goodness. Really? Then what happened? Yeah? Okay.
We'll be eating. We usually eat around like 4:35. I know like we're basically old people, but Grayson goes to bed at like 6:30 because he gets up so early, and you go to bed around 6:30 too because you get up so many times. See, no more hiccups. You're all better now. He gets hiccups at least once a day, if not like 12 times a day. I'm not even kidding. And grape water helps almost instantly, but he hates it. But look how much heavier you are. Yeah. Yeah. So Judy's just finishing up with dinner. The rice, is the rice done? No, the rice is almost done and the peas I think are done and the chicken's almost done. And Grayson is in the living room watching his show and then we will be eating shortly.
Right? Yeah? Yeah? Okay. You're so chatty. Yeah.
Like when he's not crying and like pain from like colic, he's such a happy baby. Like always chatty. Like 1 minute he'll be chatting and like so happy. The next minute he's like screaming in pain. And like it sucks because like it's so hard on like him obviously because he's in pain. But it's like sad for like Judy and I to see him like that because there's very limited things that we can do. Like we give him like his colic drops. We give him like probiotics once a day. He gets gripe water, we massage his belly, we do like bicycle kicks, like exercises and stuff. Like we do what we can, and like obviously I cut out dairy to help as well, but like I just hate seeing him when I'm like pain. Yes. Let's see, I'm okay right now.
Yeah. You okay right now?
Okay. Hi, buddy.
Hey, chatties. Hey, chatties.
I love you.
You better run away! You better run away! I get you! Ready? Come on!
dinner is ready. And Judy doesn't like vegetables, so I gave her two. And Grayson.
Dinner's ready.
Dinner. Grayson, dinner's ready. Happy and you know it, shout hooray. If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray. Yay, yay, yay. All right, come on, dinner's ready. This is usually how the end of dinner time goes. Kingston doesn't want to be in the bouncer anymore, and he's screaming wanting to eat, so I have to eat with one hand and feed him with the other, slash hold him. So Kingston and I are upstairs. Hopefully you guys can hear me because he's going to freak out soon. But I mentioned this before, but Kingston gets a bath. Hold on. Shh. You're okay. So Kingston gets a bath every other night, and Grayson gets a bath every night. So it is Kingston's bath time. Judy is downstairs cleaning up the kitchen while Grayson finishes up eating, and I give Kingston a bath first. He's like this basically every single night around this time. And then as soon as he's in the bath, like it calms him, like he loves that. So I'm gonna quickly get his stuff ready and give him a bath. All right, so he's content in my room in the bassinet just for a minute. I get his stuff ready, so I spring over the Owlet prep monitor, wipes, diaper, Vaseline, his lotion. We still use the Cotton Touch newborn face and body lotion. He gets the BioGaia probiotics with vitamin D drops every night, and then I will get him a pair of pajamas as well. So after bath, I just lay him in his room and get him dressed for the night, but he doesn't sleep in his room just for naps. He sleeps still in the bassinet in our room. So I'm gonna go and run the bath.
Sweetheart, come on, sweetheart. Yeah, it feels so good. Wash your hair. He loves the bath, guys. He just automatically just calms right down. Right? I would give him a bath like every night because I feel like he's a lot more calm the nights that we give him a bath. Like he's just so calm in the bath, loves it. But I just don't want like his skin to dry out. Right? Yeah. Hi, sweetheart. So last thing I do is give him his probiotics, and he gets 5 drops. Of course, he's not going to focus.
There you go. Grayson!
You playing with the tub stopper? Grayson! So Kingston and I sit in the chair in Grayson's room. I feed him basically his last feeding before I put him down. And then he does like a 4.5, sometimes a 5-hour stretch before his next feeding, his like first feeding of the night. So he's just eating right here. And then Judy and Grayson are in front of me, and Judy just getting Grayson ready for bed.
Hey.
Hold up. Arms.
This is what it's like trying to get Grayson dressed.
Arm. Push it. Where is it? Where is your hand? Oh, it's in there. I see it. There it is.
So I just rub his belly. Try to get all the gas up before he goes down. This guy's still getting dressed over there. And then I'll do like bicycle kicks with his legs as well to help relieve some gas. So we'll just do this while Grayson finishes getting ready. Read Grayson some stories, and then Grayson goes to bed. And then Kingston goes to bed. What are you doing? You gonna go pick a book? Did he run into that?
Did he not feel it?
I don't know. Excuse me, sir. It's that ride horsey time and your sleep sack climbing down up.
Lights and the five silly ghosts. Blue out of sight.
Ooh. Okay. Come here. So Judy and Grayson are still in Grayson's room reading stories. I just quickly brought Kingston over here because he gets like too overtired that he is like cranky, if you guys heard. So I just gave him his colic drops, swaddled him up, and now he's in his swing. He's hanging out here. He's so calm now. I have the monitor on him. So he'll just hang out in here, probably fall asleep in there, and then I'll transfer him to the bassinet. So I have the monitor on him, and I'll bring my phone over where I can see him on the monitor, finish reading stories for Grayson, and then it'll be Grayson's bedtime.
Hello. You guys reading stories?
All right. He's down.
The light. Here we go. Can I charge the light? I could do it.
No, mommy.
I could do it.
No, mommy.
I'm going to do it.
No, mommy.
You can do it.
Yay! Yay, good job, little buddy.
All right, so that's basically it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed the nighttime routine. Both boys are in bed and sleeping now. So I'm going to wash my face, brush my teeth properly because I just like brush them to like show Grayson to brush his teeth because he's like just like watching me and then he'll imitate me. So I'm going to wash my face, brush my teeth, and then Judy and I are going to watch a spooky Halloween movie. I don't know what we're gonna watch, but we've been watching Halloween movies like almost every night to get me in the Halloween spirit. So hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.